I think of food all the time. What can excite me? What will I go home and eat? Is my lunch going to be this or that?
I'm a complete foodie. I think I live for food. If I don't eat a good meal, I think I just get in a bad mood.
My relationship with food is a love-hate one. I love food and it seems to hate me. I want to eat something so much and you just have to control.
So many dietitians have told me, when you're craving something, just have like a little bite. But my problem is I can't stop there. I have to have the whole thing because it's just so delicious.
Whoever tells you food is not happiness, don't introduce them to me. Because that's nonsense. What is there in life? I mean, food is like you go for dinners, you go for lunches, you're eating.
Eating and hogging and eating and eating, and you feel so tremendously guilty after that.
Of course, now I have multiple pastries and cheesecakes on me.